Jesus.
I can't believe the fucker regenerated. Right. So, sorry for your years. Okay. Mothra. Oh my god. Look at how much damage he takes from this. Whoa, 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 hello. Oh god, ow. Just walk around in a circle. Let's just do this. Whoop. Whoop. Ow. Alright, double trigger kill. Ow. There's two of them. Double trigger. I'm trying. Oh my god, there's so many of them. What am I supposed to do? Why are there so many of them? There, is that it? Christ almighty. Here's the thing though, these boss fights are so unrewarding, like I don't get anything from them. I don't feel a sense of achievement from this, from these boss fights. What now? He wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. Cool. I guess it's going to be Not Neil-Angelo. Let's go down. Hey, look at this. Oh, goddamn. There's no reason to use the lock-on, really, unless you're going for stingers. There we go, that did it. Hey, look, there's an actual blue orb fragment in this one. The Devil Trigger orb is worth it alone. Are you ready? That's how you do it. Nope. That's how you do it in the weird world of Devil May Cry 2. Oh, hang on. Yeah! Gotta do this. Oh damn. It's an evil looking door. It's come to a point where I don't really care about my score rating on this. And we're done. Oh, no, there's more. Come on, get down. Some pots here. I can't tell if that's 8,000 or 3,000. I'm gonna say it's 8. Yep, that is, it is 8,000. I could have sworn I saw the thing in there. Alrighty then. Yeah. Oh, great, an exit. Cool. Well, not cool. Okay, let's see. It's here, right? Yeah, you get none of this. Local demon hunter executes baby. I'm out. What? Might be enough to get another blue orb. Nope. Oh shit. Double trigger. I was gonna hit double trigger for that. Alright. No, you fuck! That cam- Are you serious? That camera swapped. Are you serious? That's horseshit that the camera swapped. What? That's... I don't understand. I don't think I will understand this game. I'll get the handguns out because I'm gonna have to shoot stuff, won't I? Oh shit. It's like it gives you unlimited mobility, but then like cuts your leg. But then it's like, hey, look at how high you can jump. Oh, don't worry. You actually want to jump that high? Why would you want to do that? Oh, excuse me. Okay. That should unlock something. What? Okay. What did you do? Oh. It's a lift. Yay. Yeah. I swear that looks breakable. But it's actually just a texture. There's a reward in this. Nope. I just wasted my time. Fine. Oh no, I can't reach this devil trigger thing. Whatever will I do? Touch the divinity statue. Give myself more fucking health. See if I care.